Ladies and gentlemen, we're in Boonville at Boonville Country Club with the one, the only man that's taught me more about golf than anyone, Sir William Rendell.
Too kind, Joe, and look forward to having you guys back out here and have some fun on the course. Having a great start to the year, and look forward to seeing all out here soon.
And a good start for the club, too. You have a new restaurant.
Absolutely.
Bluff City Barbecue with Mike Reeder.
Mr. Reeder, our chef here, has just created something that you wouldn't believe here at Boonville. It is available to the public. Come on out and try lunch, and you'll be amazed.
Special thanks to the IBEW Local 16 in Evansville, 1701 in Owens Grove, and the National Electrical Contractors Association. We couldn't do it without you. Golfing the Tri-State in Boonville, Boonville Country Club with Bill Rendell. Coming up. Stay tuned.
Golfing the Tri-State is brought to you by NECA and IBEW Local 16 and Local 1701.
NECA and IBEW Local 1701. Owensboro's best team contractors with direction, safe electrical work. It's a quality connection done right and on time for your home or business. A skilled, trained workforce that just makes sense. NECA and IBEW Local 1701.
Doing business with a locally owned family business means something to you?
It sure does to me, Dad. I'm Charlie McMahon, second generation owner of McMahon Exterminating. Our family has been serving families and businesses in the Evansville and surrounding areas for more than 40 years. So is using a locally owned family business important to you?
It is to me, honey.
Me too, Dad.
Then remember, who can help you with all your pest control needs?
McMahon can!
Since 1971, Curly's Auto Body has been taking care of before and afters. At 31 Negley Avenue, just north of Diamond and Heidelbach in Evansville, the Farnsley family has been doing things the right way, restoring vehicles to the way they were before the accident. Curly's factory-trained technicians makes the after as good as new with a written lifetime warranty, written for life. So if you need a before and after, give Don and his team a call at Curly's Auto Body.
Good morning, everyone. Looks like it's going to be another hot and humid one out there, with temperatures breaking into the 90s by midday.
Temperatures are rising, so make sure you're prepared to escape the heat. With a rugged and reliable Coleman air conditioning system, your indoor forecast is consistently 72 and cool. Get a free evaluation of your system and learn how you could save up to 50% in energy costs this season.
Go to ColemanAC.com for a dealer near you. Coleman, your indoor outfitter.
Happy 60th anniversary, H&H Music.
You ready?
I'm ready.
Heading up to number four, our wonderful 382-yard par four.
382. A little bit of breeze today in Boonville. How do you play in a breeze like this? Because this is breezier than usual.
Normally you try to control your golf a little bit more. You want to be able to take the driver, I'll tee it down a little bit lower. Uh-huh. And just make the same swing, just tee a little bit lower so we kind of keep the ball down and chasing kind of on the ground a little bit. When we get to iron play, we try to get maybe one extra club and just play it back in your stance a little bit and just swing a little bit easier so you keep the ball and spin the spin down and the control a little bit better. The harder you make the ball spin, the more it gets erratic in the wind. So
why I love you, life is a tip.
It is.
It's awesome.
Thank you.
That's great. That's a great tip.
All right, Joe.
Just another day of awesome with Bill Rendell.
I'll let him have the tee first because this might be his last time.
So all right.
Let's go to work. Perfect. Under the wind. Look at that. You couldn't do any better right there.
Thank you, sir.
Thanks for playing.
You win a country mile, as Daddy would say.
Yeah, went right where we need to be.
Nice.
And the wind didn't blow it at all. Could be playing about 175 from here, Joe. I would suggest maybe one more due to the little breeze is going to hold it up. It's kind of hanging out of the right side, and we have a little bit cooler air, so the ball's going to drag a little bit more. So just to be safe, let's just go that extra club and Knock it in the hole, we can move on.
Get a five, okay. A five?
Five sounds good. Good luck.
Thank you. Thank you, sir. Oh, man, I shanked that.
It's a lateral in this sport. We try not to use the word shank it anytime.
I lateraled that. So you're going to fly it?
I'm going to try to take it about halfway there and let it release.
Okay. Perfect. Look at that. Go in. Oh. Nope. Too hard.
Giddy. Look at that.
Oh. Bill Rendell for par. Yes.
All right, Joe, this is number five. You know it well. For you that have been here 10 years ago, you would remember the big trees that were in here, but from that big storm that ended up taking them out. Now it's a pretty straightforward hole. It's just a good driving hole. Try to not hit it right into the hay and try not to hit it left out of bounds, and you'll have a pretty decent shot at it. So,
awesome.
Joe, take away. Go get it.
No, you still have it. You got the par.
At least kept out of the hay field.
Yep. Keep it out of the hay.
Cart path, too.
You think?
It's going way down there. Oh, there it is. Run.
You got some, but run, Forrest,
There's
run.
That first 340-yard drive into the wind today.
I got cart path.
I think it's perfect. The tightest lie, cleanest lie you'd ever have.
If I was Phil Mickelson, I could do this, but.
That's right.
Don't I get relief from that? What
well,
do I
I'll
do?
Do it for you, but I had to use your club because I'm not going to use mine to hit that shot.
Oh.
Yes, if you're going to take relief from here, you have to take the nearest point of relief with after taking complete relief from the actual cart path. Your feet count as being complete relief, so your nearest point would be here on the left side with complete relief from everything. And on this side, you'd have to stand and get your feet completely clear, and this would be your point.
Okay.
So
I think I'd
your
like
nearest
that.
Point would be there. Just due to the length, this is your nearest point from complete relief on this side, so you'd have to take the drop. And it would be here. You'd normally put a tee down. If you guys haven't played, put a tee down. You have a club length, no nearer the hole. Put the other tee in. Make sure you just drop it between where that club is now and two clubs back, and you'll be in play, as they say. The ball will be back in play. It will become the ball again. There we go.
That's the ball again. Thank you, sir.
You're welcome.
Good tip.
Pretty good drop.
Okay.
Be the ball, Danny.
I'll be the ball, Danny.
It all happened so fast, I didn't even know what hit me. I am so thankful for the hardworking, compassionate people at Mills Body Shop. As soon as I handed them my key, every aspect of the repair process was fast, efficient, and communicated with me. They really do care about their customers at Mills. Oh yeah, I'm free. Ain't nothing gonna hold me down, no.
For those who can't imagine life without two wheels, Allstate offers protection with a purpose, to keep riders riding.
Call Allstate agent Dan Jost today at 421-1925.
Hi, I'm Brian Myrick, PGA professional at Oak Meadow Country Club. Maybe you've heard about the wonderful changes at Oak Meadow, changes that everyone agrees have been phenomenal. The entire facility has been updated beautifully throughout. Just wait until you see the newly landscaped golf course. Our pool, tennis facility, and wonderful cuisine waiting for you. Our goal is to be the best in the tri-state at the best value, and I'm sure you'll agree, we've done it. Oak Meadow Country Club, come play.
Diamond Equipment, the trusted source for construction equipment with the Clement family since 1969. The best from Case, Terex Trucks, the finest from Hyundai and Takeuchi, JLG Lifts, and more. Diamond Equipment also has a wide range of used equipment priced to sell. And their parts and service team is the industry's best, with factory-trained technicians and on-site service available. Visit DiamondEquipment.com or call 812-425-4428 today.
Dear Sirs, my company is delighted to make this donation.
At Sirs, we rely on your donations to help those with disabilities. Consider becoming a partner today. Go to Sirs.org or call 812-897-4840. Together, we can make a difference.
When business builds in the tri-state, it trusts Insulators Local 37's highly trained workforce to get the heat and frost insulating done right the first time.
The men and women of Insulators Local 37 are drug-free, dependable, and the best trained anywhere, with 4 years of intense classroom and on-the-job training, beating deadlines and saving you money and time. Get the job done right the first time, every time, with the best. Insulators Local 37.
They're the Insulators!
The Good Samaritan Home is independently owned and offers short-term rehabilitation care.
Our rehabilitation team of physical, occupational, and speech therapists offers short-term rehab to get you back home as soon as possible. Using leading technology and client-centered care, you will get the best results at the Good Samaritan Home.
The Good Samaritan Home is a non-for-profit healthcare ministry affiliated with United Church of Christ. Call or visit goodsamhome.org.
It all happened so fast, I didn't even know what hit me. I am so thankful for the hardworking, compassionate people at Mills Body Shop. As soon as I handed them my key, every aspect of the repair process was fast, efficient, and communicated with me. They really do care about their customers at Mills.
Dear sirs, my company is delighted to make this donation.
At sirs, we rely on your donations to help those with disabilities. Consider becoming a partner today. Go to sirs.org or call 812-897-4840. Together, we can make a difference.
Looking pretty good, Joe.
Not quite. Boy, it is windy.
It's got to go.
Nice.
It's got to go. Oh, it had to carry about another 3 feet. Would have been good.
Uh-oh.
Oh, it could turn out perfect. Oh, it's going to do it again.
Oh!
Boy, these greens are rolling nice today.
Learned a lot from you about these short putts. Nice putt. Nice. Beautiful par three. Up the hill. All right, Willie, since it's playing 120, I have to get my McMahon Exterminator pitching wedge.
Sweet. I'm going to play it back a little bit and see if we can't force it in there a little bit.
Oh, shoot.
Wind's got it a little bit.
It did, didn't it? Took it a lot. Holy cow.
Beautiful. Look at that touch. Very nice, Joe.
Thank you, sir.
And it came out at you.
That is a hard putt. Uh-oh. Nice putt, Willie. Willie, oh!
Thanks for playing. Get back in the bunker.
Oh, nice putt. Nice. About the right amount of break. All right, buddy, hole seven.
Hole seven, number one handicap hole, our monster out here.
It is a monster.
Great green, though. Biggest green on the golf course next to 16. This thing can do some treachery after you get to the green level.
Yeah.
We're a little bit fortunate. We're a little downwind today, but we got to play it on the up tee, so we're going to have to watch this tree in front of us.
Nice drive. Beautiful.
Turn it and chase it down with the wind.
Oh, all left. Right.
I'm taking a different
route, aren't I?
And it came out a little too low.
Not too bad.
Might get lucky. Nope.
Oh, off to the right.
Pin high, off to the right. Could be good. Woo!
Nice roll, nope. Go in.
Oh. There's no soup for you. Win. Okay. It's a tough green to play. Well, here we are on the wonderful number 8, dead into the wind. All you players out there have been out here. You know how much fun it is without the wind. So today we're playing it into the wind. And we've had so much fun so far on the first few holes that we think we're going to challenge this one.
Yeah.
Let's see how we do. Well, it's not turned over, Joe, but it's out there.
Yeah, it is.
All right, Giuseppe. Look at that ball go.
What the heck you gonna do here, Willie?
We're gonna take it around the tree instead of under it. We could play it safe and play it down to cart pass or something, but let's try to bring it all the way around. Let's do a Mickelson or something, take it all the way around the tree and see if we can make it work.
Phil Rundle.
Hey, it's a good one. What you want to do is make sure the club face is aimed at the target. It's going to grab a little bit since it's in the grass, so the club head will close. We'll set our feet and our shoulders where we want the ball to start, and hopefully it'll do what it's supposed to and turn over if we make the correct swing.
Good shot. Beautiful. Oh, yeah. Ta-da! Get in the hole. Yes, good putt.
Somebody's lucky today.
Nice par, man. Very nice par.
Thank you.
Closed captioning is brought to you by Plumbers and Steam Fitters Local 136.
Plumbers and Steam Fitters Local 136 in Evansville, a long heritage of pride in our great country and our community. Many of the plumbers and steam fitters of Local 136 served our country before indoor plumbing was commonplace. All through the years, they have served America and the Tri-State, keeping us free and building our homes and businesses with quality work and integrity, drug-free, and ready to serve your country, your business, and you. Plumbers and Steam Fitters, Local 136.
Tee Time Golf Complex, the Tri-State's premier golf practice facility. Learn from golf pros on Tee Time's lighted driving range, short game area, and putting green. Tee Time has state-of-the-art computer video swing analysis and certified professional club fitting, which will take your game to the next level. Then take what you've learned to Tee Time's full 9-hole par 3 golf course. Tee Time Golf Complex is also the Tri-State's premier shop for golf equipment repair. Plus, it's the most fun place to be in the Tri-State. Everyone you see loves golf.
Tee Time!
Creating at ProMark starts with building a long-lasting quality relationship with clients, the key to ProMark's success. Their dedicated and knowledgeable team works together with clients to achieve a visual product that goes beyond just highlighting the brand, creating exciting and innovative products to showcase your company's image. Combined with a full-service in-house art department and industry-leading manufacturing techniques, ProMark makes your company shine. ProMark, creating images together.
I drove through the lot here at Romaine, and they had exactly what I was looking for. Their inventory was spectacular.
Mostly the selection and kind of the good price range as well as great service is what drew me specifically here.
Staff made me feel very comfortable.
It was a great deal.
Romaine Crosspoint will not be undersold on new GMC vehicles. We have over 100 new trucks and SUVs in stock. It's more than just a GMC. It's a Romaine GMC.
Donut Bank is your refreshment headquarters this summer. Stop in for a frappe, a delicious blend of ice and coffee topped with whipped cream. Treat your taste buds to an orange dreamsicle, strawberry, or peanut butter cup creme. Choose from 5 all-natural smoothies bursting with your favorite fruit flavors. Take time to refresh at any of our 9 convenient Donut Bank locations, including our newest store off Highway 41 in Henderson. Donut Bank, life should taste so delicious.
Does doing business with a locally owned family business mean something to you?
It sure does to me, Dad. I'm Charlie McMahon, second generation owner of McMahon Exterminating. Our family has been serving families and businesses in the Evansville and surrounding areas for more than 40 years. So is using a locally owned family business important to you?
It is to me, honey.
Me too, Dad.
Then remember, who can help you with all your pest control needs?
McMahon can!
Happy 60th anniversary, H&H Music.
Is that flag blowing right at us?
No, it's actually blowing. It's going blowing away from us, so we should get a little bit of help out of this yet.
I hope so.
Playing about 130, and it should probably play about 120, I would think.
Okay.
And if it carries over water, remember that every time you carry over water, a lot of people don't know that, but the air's heavier over water, and it'll always give you half a club more. Always play a half club more anytime you're carrying over a body of water.
Wow.
It always takes that little half a club.
I've never heard that.
Yeah.
What causes that?
Just because of the humidity of the air, it rises, the water rises, and it rises, it drags the golf ball as it's carrying over water. It's a completely different weight to the air.
So an extra half at least.
Half a club, yeah. Normally it's a half club.
Okay. Beautiful.
It's got a turnover. It's not turnover. Catch that corner. Uh-oh. Could be in trouble.
Nope. Not enough.
Will it carry? Yes.
Yep. Got over. Like a bridge over troubled water.
Are you coming to get her? Spin! Ooh. Oh, look at that.
Nice shot.
Easy. Judge should break about a foot to your head towards the water.
Okay.
Pull about a foot out left and let her roll. It'll square itself back up right about here and go right into this lovely, great putt.
Thanks.
Are you really that good?
No. Nice par. Good putt.
Not bad for a chop.
All right, we do 15, right? Then you want to do 18. Beautiful par three.
Yeah.
And then Joe's scorecard. On nine, yeah. We'll go back to nine.
That'll be great. All right, let's go to work on this wonderful par five. One of the prettiest holes in the golf course. Everybody knows it as such. And sometimes pretty demanding off the tee. Oh, and he might
not
actually
too bad.
Stay in play.
Nice little draw.
What do we always say, swing to right field?
Yes.
Looks like we're both gonna have some fun down there. Hey Joe, I would come down there and help you a little bit, but I know that ricochet rabbit that you could put on this thing. I hope you played safe, but knowing you, you're gonna go for it. So cameraman, put the hard hats on. Hey, you put one through it, turned out perfect.
I don't see how that happened.
Get a little bump and run going. Oh, it almost got there. Stay there. Look at this. Man, what a perfect. Beautiful, Joe.
Get in. Go.
A little slow going up that hill.
Mm-hmm. Nice par, though, buddy.
Yeah, you got to go in first. Sometimes.
There it is. I do too.
Okay. All right, this is the hole just before we go do
to Joe's
the
scorecard.
Scorecard.
Stay tuned. Going to nine. We're going to 18. You're cutting it in half, going to nine.
A little in there, the breeze, Joey. Let's see if we can't force it in there a little bit. Well, we did, and we pulled it. Spin.
On the green. Good shot.
Be a fun putt.
Yeah.
No. Stay in the air, baby.
Yeah.
Stay in the air.
Oh.
It's the
fun I had
spot.
The line.
The towards was correct.
My towards was correct. Had the right idea. Go.
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 Oh. I got steak. Right in the heart, just a little uphill. We've been a little short on the uphillers today.
Yeah.
All right.
All right.
Can you roll into the...
Oh!
Show the frog. Is it showing the frog?
Look. Will ya.
Come on, frog. Do it.
Lean. Fall.
A little.
Yes! Yes.
All right, you're ready for right. The hole.
Joe's scorecard, baby. Go back to hole nine. I love this hole.
Joe's scorecard is brought to you by Ubilor, Chevy Cadillac, and Jasper.
This is Tony Ubilor asking, what would you do with some extra cash? Now through the end of July, Chevy is offering bonus cash tag rebates on new 2015 Chevys. For example, receive as much as $10,000 bonus cash on select, well-optioned Silverados in stock. Just look for the little yellow tag throughout the dealership. With Chevy bonus cash tag rebates, you'll get cash back to spend on other things. Ubilor Chevy Cadillac in Jasper, where customers send their friends for bonus cash since 1929.
Diamond Equipment, the trusted source for construction equipment with the Clement family since 1969. The best from Case, Terex Trucks, the finest from Hyundai and Takeuchi, JLG Lifts, and more. Diamond Equipment also has a wide range of used equipment priced to sell.
And their parts and service team is the industry's best, with factory-trained technicians and on-site service available. Visit DiamondEquipment.com or call 812-425-4428 today.
Good morning, everyone. Looks like it's going to be another hot and humid one out there, with temperatures breaking into the 90s by midday.
Temperatures are rising, so make sure you're prepared to escape the heat. With a rugged and reliable Coleman air conditioning system, your indoor forecast is consistently 72 and cool. Get a free evaluation of your system and learn how you could save up to 50% in energy costs this season.
Go to ColemanAC.com for a dealer near you. Coleman, your indoor outfitter.
Who can't imagine life without two wheels? Allstate offers protection with a purpose, to keep riders riding.
Call Allstate agent Dan Jost today at 421-1925.
Mika and IBEW, Local 16, your quality connection team, yeah, the electric edge. Safety is our pledge. Highly trained and always in the lead. Mika and IBEW, Local 16.
Thank you, Ubelore and Son Chevy and Cadillac, for Joe's scorecard. You ready, buddy?
I am absolutely ready. The frog's ready.
He's going to take the frog off.
Frog's going to take out this red head cover today. We're going after it this time.
That way out there. Not that they'll give me good luck or anything, but the way they're playing.
No chance.
The frog has more luck.
Yes. Oh my, cheating it down the left side perfectly.
Bounce right.
Cart path.
Nice. Good shot. Hey, nice draw. Play. That had to be cart path, don't you think?
No, I think it's just all those great driving lessons that we've given you
that
through
you've
the years.
Given me here at Boonville. I know.
240 to the flag, my friend. Oh, and he caught all of it, sports fans.
Right at it.
That could have gone in for Albatross, Joe.
You think it could
have? If it did, you guys are going to have to make a one to beat him.
Nice swing. Good pop. Beautiful. Right at it, buddy.
I'm going to have to go in just to beat you.
Beautiful.
Oh, a little thin. He's got a straight up birdie putt at it, though.
Isn't golf fun?
Sir William Rendell for birdie.
Oh, nice. I didn't even get close either, Park.
Ooh, nice par. Oh, no, a six. Good par, buddy.
Joe, hey, thank
this
you
has been
very
a blast,
much.
Man.
It's a pleasure as always.